All right, let's go to the eviction night on Big Brother last night, and four housemates were up for nomination, but it was self-confessed geek and recently turned chic Bradley, who was sent packing.
He joins us now from our Big Brother media room just outside of the house in Dream World. Bradley, hello. How does it feel to be out?
Hey, guys. It feels okay to be out. I'm, you know, happy, I guess, you know, to be, you know, here in the public again, so it's all right.
Oh, Brad, you were one of our favourite housemates.
There's
so many
of
us in Australia. We were behind you. What's some of your fondest memories of the house?
When we had the party for my birthday was pretty fun. When I got my
it's just such a fun place.
Takeover was fun. So yeah, those two things.
We're looking at some pretty great clips of you now, Brad. You know, you look like you had so much fun in that house.
I mean, I did.
Yeah, you're having a ball. You also had your first ever kiss inside the house.
Yes, I did.
How was that?
With, Estelle.
Do you kiss and tell?
That was amazing. Yeah, okay, I'll kiss and tell. Was pretty good. We kissed two times, actually.
Ooh.
On that day, because we've come in for the kiss and then I've gone, yeah, okay, and then she's come back for, you know, the number two. So clearly, you know, I can kiss okay.
Well, she couldn't take your hands
off.
She came
back for more.
Exactly.
She certainly did, mate. You're a magnet. You're an absolute magnet. Let me ask you something. Who do you think is going to win this after all that time? You're an original cast member. Who do you think is going to win this?
Yeah. My pick is Michael to win.
Listen, mate, I tell you what, a lot of us here were gutted that you were out. A lot of the fellow nerds around Australia who are behind you, I think you even turned a lot of Australia even more nerdy watching you. Thank you so much for being in the house.
We love having you. David's your biggest fan. He tried to, you know, tried to text to keep you in.
I tried to save you, brother.
Oh, thank you, David.
All right, see you, matey.